You're watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Known as Mr. Cool, Ibrahim El Bouni has a relaxed saunter when he walks to the ring. The kickboxer is of Moroccan heritage, but was born and raised in Amsterdam. One of four brothers, it was his older brother, Abdelhamid, that would introduce him to kickboxing. It was a means of keeping the energetic El Bouni occupied and out of trouble. He began competing when he was asked to fill in for his older brother in competition. Mr. Cool now competes to make his family proud. He's racked up a professional record of 37-6, earning a world title along the way. El Bouni had a sensational debut in one Super Series. The Moroccan Dutch kickboxer needed only 91 seconds for the knockout win at one Battle for the Heavens in China. Up next, he takes on two-time world champion Tarik Khbabez at One Pursuit of Greatness in Yangon on the 26th of October. You've been watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come on back tomorrow. We'll have more news on all of your favorite One Championship athletes.